side will kick off and defend the west end of the field. Honeycutt on the keeper. Joshua Harrison returning the kick for the Miners. Joshua. fumble on the play, recovered by number 12, Joshua Harrison on Bossa. Chris Salt carries the ball. John Fox running with the ball. Covered by Matt Honeycutt. The long John Todd will attempt the field goal. Todd's kick is blocked. The Miners will take over first and 10 at the 10. From 10 yard line. That's quarterback Brent Watson keeping the ball. Joseph Crumpton. Wayne Brown carries the ball. Corey Gray. Watson on the keeper. Joseph Compton making a tackle. 27 yard gain. Steven Giappoletti.
Linebackers out wide.
That's Jody Wood carrying the ball. Wayne Brown on the carry. Crumpton making the tackle. McCool taking the pitch from Watson. Crumpton again on the stop. About a 14 yard, just 2 yard line. Watson, quarterback Brett Watson, 2-yard touchdown run for Buckeye. The extra point is good. 10:04 remaining in the half. Buckeye 14, Jesseville 7. Returning the kick. Larry Baker making the tackle. John Fox carrying the ball. Garen Spicken making the tackle. Carrying the ball. Matt Honeycutt, the first down for the Lions. Well, on the carry, Jody Wood making the tackle. Keith Bell on the carry. William Allen making the tackle. Again on the stop. That's a gain of 1 yard. It's short of the first down. Curtis McCool on the carry for the Miners. Keith Buck. Watson keeping the ball. Honeycutt makes that hit. Watson gets. Timeout, Jesseville. Matt Honeycutt. Taking the pitch. That's John Fox on the carry. Jody Smith making the tackle. Go, that's number 62, William Hammonds, intercepting the pass. Miners will take over first and 10 at the Lions 44. We had a holding penalty against the Miners. Cut on the keeper. The manager. And that pass comes to his 1 yard line. Extra point is wide to Jezebel, 13. That's Joshua Harrison returning the kick. Watson's pass complete to number 26, Curtis McCool. Pass intended for Clint Bucky. Watson pass incomplete, intended for number 13, Garen Pickard. Watson pass incomplete, intended. Watson's pass incomplete, intended for Curtis McCool. Matt Honeycutt falling on the ball. Harrison Deep. Curtis McCool returning the kick. John Thomas making the tackle. McCool on the carry. Wayne Brown running with the ball. Keith Dale and John Fox combine on the stop. It's a 3 yard gain. As quarterback Brett Watson on the keeper makes a stop, the Miners will have a ball. McCool on the carry. Watson on the keeper. Wayne Brown Watson on the keeper. Matt. On the carry. 13 yard gain. John Cox running with the ball. Chris Schultz carries the ball. Chris Silk carrying the ball. Keith Dale running with the ball for the Lions. Brent Watson on the tackle. We have a flag on the play.
He's on the side. Guard
pulling.
He's trying to fight a problem.
Personal foul clipping against the Lions. The ball is placed down on the 16-yard line.
Hey, that'd be illegal. Both backs when they both prepare.
Honeycutt on the keeper. William Ammons on the tackle. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Lions. And Schultz on the carry. Fumble on the play recovered by Joshua Harrison. Wayne Brown running with the ball. Jody Wood on the carry. John Fox, Mike 38. McCool on the carry. Matt Lyon, 26. Wayne Brown running with the ball. That's Watson on the keeper. Matt Honeycutt, Joseph Crompton on the tackle. Curtis McCool. And Ben. McCool running with the ball. DJ Scott making it. Wayne Brown running with the ball. Keith Dale and Joseph Crockett. Wayne Brown, 6-yard touchdown run for Bosa. Again, Spickard's extra point is good. At the end of the third quarter, with a score of Bosa 21, Jezebel 13. Honeycutt on the Cooper. There is a fumble on the play. Goal-to-goal at the Jezebel 3. Wayne Brown with a 3-yard touchdown run for the Miners. Keith Dale taking the pitch from Honeycutt. Chris Schultz on the carry. We have a... Honeycutt taking the pitch. John Fox taking a pitch from Honeycutt. Joshua Harrison. Honeycutt dropped behind the line of scrimmage by Wayne Brown. Honeycutt's pass intended for Keith Dale. We have a flag on the play. Defensive pass interference against the Miners. Honeycutt's pass intended for John Fox. On the play by number 64, Larry Baker. Fox kick rolls dead at the 30. Curtis McCool. That's McCool running with the ball. Wayne Brown on the carry. Joseph Compton and Matt Honeycutt. It will be third down. Wayne Brown taking the pitch. Watson on the keeper, John Fox makes the tackle. Wayne Brown, 2-yard touchdown run for Boston. Wayne Brown. Kevin Rowe is recovering the fumble. The Lions will have the ball first down and 10. Pass complete to John Fox. We have a flag on the play. The ball's out of bounds at the 46-yard line in possession of the Lions. Bill. 15-yard penalty marked off from the 43-yard line. On the carry, Joshua Harrison making that stop. Harrison's pass complete to John Fox. First down at the back down point. Pass complete by line. First down.